myself in a minute. But well, tonight, you know, it's going to be laughter of a different sort, because the joy that he's going to bring you tonight, when you hear what Paul Abella does with Booker T, and what he does with John Scofield, and what he even does with Kenny Burrell, it's a lot of fun. So, you know, Paul's been doing his thing with his trio for many, many years now, since 2006, I believe. And since just the following year, he's been playing this wonderful instrument, the cajon. So, I don't want to take up too much more of your time tonight, but I do want to remind you, tonight's event is being recorded. So, if you enjoy the music, what are you going to do? Enjoy the music, tip jar is right over there. Now, if you do not enjoy the music, you don't want to hear about it. Alright, without further ado, the Paul Abella Trio. We have, on guitar, Mr. Steve Knight. On the bass behind me, Chris Bernhardt.
Thank you. Well, thank you all very much. That one's a little Booker T and the MGs music for you, and we always like to start off our sets with some Southern soul, you know? Makes everything feel good and get all lubricated and stuff, right? So, ladies and gentlemen, sparks are about to fly. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. One of Berwyn's own, one of the finest saxophonists you will hear in Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the great Mike Levin.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. That one's by one of my very favorite players and composers, Eddie Harris. That was a tune called Cold Duck Time. And
love ducks.
Yeah, we all love ducks. Who doesn't love ducks? So this one, I wasn't expecting this many people here tonight. So can I just say thank you to all y'all for coming out? And thanks to Mike for doing such an incredible job on the sound back there. Give it up for Mike, the sound guy. Joe's recording this tonight, so make sure you get in on his mics too. So I was hoping there'd be some more room for y'all to dance if you so feel like doing a slow dance kind of thing here. This one, depending on your perspective, is either a Prince tune or a Sinead O'Connor tune. We just think it's a really good tune, and it's our thoughts on all y'all that nothing compares to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we got a couple more for you in this set. Y'all been having a good time?
Yeah!
Love to hear it. So, y'all, can I talk to you a little bit about this band up here?
Yeah!
All right. So, you know, every band like this, it's a journey, right?
It's Journey?
No, we're not Journey. We're not Journey. Neil Schoen jokes aside.
God rest his soul.
Every band is a journey, not every band is a journey.
Thank you.
And the journey that has led the four of us together is pretty awesome to me. I think we're finally at a point where, like, a band that's called the Paula Bella Trio, like, I'm really actually proud of what's going on here, and a lot of that is because of these guys. So. So, ladies and gentlemen, the man who comes to us from Kansas City, by way of Oklahoma, by way of New York City, and now is here. These days, making all sorts of great music with his own bands, and we're grateful enough to say with us as well. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Steve Nutt on the guitar. Yeah. Our man on the bass here has been kind of by my side for a while now. Ever since, there was a period where I'd stopped playing, I mean, in my house, but, you know, not going out playing. And in those rare occasions where we actually would get together, it would always be with this band right here. And as you heard, his groove's immense, his talent is boundless. Ladies and gentlemen, he's my friend, and hopefully yours too, very soon, Mr. Chris Bernhardt on the bass. And ladies and gentlemen, the real queen of our band. All right, but there's a funny story that I decided I needed to tell here real quick.
Tell us a story.
I'm going to, just wasn't I already? And so anyway, Mike and I first crossed musical paths back in like 2014, 2015 with a little project that we had going on with Chris and me and Fred Simon on the keys, a wonderful keyboardist in town. And originally, Paul Pugut is a great guitarist who lived here for a while and now is back in Brooklyn. And Mike was our saxophonist. And at every point before Mike came into the band, we're like, it's just missing the special sauce. It's missing the special sauce. And one of the people that played with us was like, you need to get Mike Levin on the band. And I'm like, I don't know Mike that much, you know? Like, I've heard him here and there, but I don't really know him. Trust me, you'll be more than happy with what you hear. Okay, we play some gigs. Dude, I am more than happy with what I hear. And well, no. And wait, there's more. So then Mike plays with me in another band that me and Chris and Mike have where we get into some really far out realms, and I love that band to death. Mike is a big part of what makes that band a success too. So we're booked to play this gig up in Evanston, and we're told we'll make it worth your while if you can get Mike Levin to play on the gig with you, because they know that we play together in other scenarios. And I was like, yeah, sure. So I called Chris, and Chris is like, oh, heck yes, all right. And I call Steve, and Steve's like, well, we really have a vibe as a trio. I don't really want to mess with that vibe.
I don't know this guy.
And I don't know this guy, right, who is this? And Chris and I both say, you'll be more than happy with what you're about to hear. So this is a phrase that we like to use about Mike Levin. I think all y'all have been more than happy with what you've heard tonight, right? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mike Levin. And so, I would like to say now, we'd like to dedicate this to all the people of River Forest.
Yeah, all Geneva,
right? Where we play for freedom every month.
The St. Chucks.
You're right, the St. Charles and other, and Riverside. We definitely dedicate to the people of Riverside, too. This one is by a band that Steve referred to in his youth as not Hall and Oates, but rather Hall and Oates. Like they were truck drivers.
I thought it was, you know, like a semi.
So there you go. Yeah, so this one, I love this tune. I hope you guys love it too. Here on DCB Jazz.
everybody, one more time for the Paula Bella Trio. Plus one. Steve Knight on the guitar. Again, it's being recorded tonight, so lots of noise is appreciated. And don't forget the tip jar right over there. We got Schofield coming up.
Yeah.
We do.
Yeah.
All right, and more, so stick around. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you.